here, very nice here.
So, as I heard, the community is getting bigger and bigger, even in Asia. What I would do to motivate someone to do CrossFit, stay true to yourself. Always work on skill, work on technique, and be patient. Be loved. Patience is really important, so you don't have to make two steps at once, like step by step, and keep on going. You're not going to be perfect in 1 or 2 weeks, it's time. But as time goes on, you can be strong, you can be more mobile, you're gonna have, your stamina is going to be bigger, your strength, your explosiveness, and it's going to be transferred to all different kinds of sports and to life. So just keep on going, train hard, train well, keep good technique, and stay healthy.
Okay, thank you, Chris. Thank you so much. One more.